So today I've got a length of rope. I'm going to put the barrel, which I'm using as a paint pot here, in the middle of the string. And then what you need to do is to tie a turn or overhand knot, okay, and split it so it goes round the barrel. So it looks like that. So you got this one coming up over this side and under that side, and this one going round under that side. Put it tight and do a knot to the top. I use a reef knot. There we go. One barrel sling.